lot of people tend to forget that UH has such a prominent role in the community. And what kind of role do you think that healthcare really plays in regional development, not just here, but in any city?
Well, when we think about it, you know, if one out of every six of the dollars that we're spending in our GDP or GNP goes toward healthcare, that's a pretty sizable amount of money that we spend on healthcare today. I won't opine on, you know, the sort of investment or the concerns that are raised by spending that amount of money in health, but it's critically important because we're the fourth largest private employer in the state of Ohio. People tend not to think about that. The second largest employer in the state of Ohio, private employer, is also a healthcare delivery system here. And so as a result, we have a very active role to play in the communities that we serve as well as the communities that we employ. As mentioned, we have about 20,000 people that work in our system. And it's critically important for us to make sure that we're going to be growing and developing the leaders of tomorrow. Our mission is to heal, to teach, and to discover. So we take care of patients who come to us for care. We're training the next generation of caregiver, and together with Case Western Reserve University School of Medicine, we're the largest center for biomedical research in the state of Ohio. So obviously that spawns off as well a number of other companies that get to them from that perspective. So we're very much an economic driver here. You wouldn't think that necessarily hospitals, at least as we might have known them in the past, would serve such an important economic role. But when you think about the